家好，欢迎来到今日头条 at the Espresso， 我是卡存相。今天是2022年8月5号，星期五啊，又是周末了啊。大家有什么打算呢？今天我们头条继续来自 FT 中文网，我们一起来看一下今日头条一啊。我让大家先看一下，这个是关于天然气 ，natural gas。好，我先来读一下，欧洲与亚洲加紧争夺天然气供应。欧洲与亚洲加紧争夺天然气供应。好，这里面呢，欧洲与亚洲加紧争夺天然气供应。好，我们来看一下意思。那欧洲大家很熟悉了，欧洲我们经常说 Europe， right？ 经常提到了欧洲。然后呢，亚洲 Asia， OK。那这里呢是说欧洲与亚洲争夺， so A and B fight for 争夺， to compete for， to fight for， 加紧啊 intensify， or originally means to hurry up。So if you want people to work more intensively on something， 我们会说啊，加紧工作啊，加紧工作。那加紧争夺 ，so to intensify their competition， right？ 所以呢，天然气 ，so but fight for what？ Yeah， competition for what？ 那是什么？天然气供应。So here again， the keyword 供应 supply， right？ So the skeleton of the sentence is A 与 B 争夺供应。Then we can see how Chinese add what kind of 供应啊，天然气 natural gas 供应。How do they compete for 加紧 ？They are really rushed to fight for and compete for。OK， 好，我们再来读一下。欧洲与亚洲加紧争夺天然气供应。好，这是第一个。今日头条二啊，那我们很明显的已经看到 Twitter 和马斯克。那我们先让大家读一下。好，怎么样？今日头条二。Twitter 称马斯克反对440亿美元交易的理由不可信。Twitter 称马斯克反对440亿美元交易的理由不可信。好，那我们看一下我们的停顿。Twitter 称马斯克反对440亿美元交易的理由。Well, as a Chinese, you probably need to speed up the whole thing. 不可信。 If I really need to break down, 马斯克反对probably here, you can pause, okay? Twitter 称马斯克反对440亿美元交易的理由不可信。好，我们来看一下意思。那最主要的 ,so the first thing very important is 称 to claim, to state, or to call.所以呢 Twitter 称 So everything else is after that is about what Twitter claim, right? 好，然后呢 When we see this long thing, we find the we know the key subject is 理由 reason. So Twitter claim reason 不可信 not credible. Okay, then we go back what kind of reason? 马斯克反对440亿美元交易。 OK, so here, if we focus on this bit, 马斯克 person, right? Verb, very clear, 反对 to against, to oppose 我的 deal, yeah? 交易。 And then this bit is to say what kind of deal? $44 billion deal, right? Can we see the structure? Okay. 好，我们再来读一下。Twitter 称马斯克反对$440 billion交易的理由不可行。Right, so then 不可行 is the conclusion. 好的。好，我们今天的这个词语就是反对啊，反。反 means the other side or to fight against. 对 the opposite. Okay, so they are actually similar meaning. The two single characters has similar meaning and we put together. So to oppose or objection. 好，来看一下汉字。好的，那这个就是今天的所有内容啦，谢谢大家收看今日头条 at the Espresso。今天是2022年8月5号，星期五，周末快乐。Thank you.